Throughout the Bible, we see that at special times, God would set aside an event and either celebrate it or do something to remember it over time. We see that when the children of Israel left Egypt, that God commemorated that with Passover. And with the Feast of Tabernacles, it was a time when they would build shelters to remember what life was like for 40 years in the wilderness. Well, we're going to do something like that this Sunday. This land that we have here, we've had for 18 years, and finally, we're going to be breaking ground on it. They're going to be putting in roads and the utilities, and so we're going to commemorate this with a special event celebrating this milestone. So that will be this Sunday, and it's going to be a time of food trucks. We'll be here, we'll have fellowship. We're going to ask everybody to bring a shovel so we can do a symbolic dig. And then we'll have some words of encouragement from our elders and staff. And finally, we're just going to spend some time praying for God's blessing, His protection, and His provision in this project. So we hope you can join us this Sunday at our church property, September 26th at 1 p.m. We'll see you here.